sad story, eh? I always think of Waitaiki caught between two men when I walk along the river here. She must have been so lonely. This is one of the regions we usually recommend to visiting hunters. Have a look around and see if you can spot anything.